Hi guys, in this session we'll see how to execute operating system commands from RMAN. Depending upon whether we want to execute a single command or we have to execute multiple operating system commands, the way we are executing the commands will be varying. Let's connect it to RMAN. Okay, so here I want to execute only a single command. In that case, I can use the command host single quotes the command ls hyphen l slash tmp. So here I'm listing the contents of the temp directory. So that's a single command. So I'll be issuing from the command RMAN command line prompt. Just give the keyword host followed by the operating system command in single quotes and semicolon. So it is host single quotes ls hyphen l slash temp. The command is executed and we got the RMAN command prompt back, and you can see that RMAN gives a message that host command completed. Now if you want to execute multiple commands, in that case you have to get back to the operating system. Instead of this command, a single line command, we execute from RMAN prompt directly. But if your multiple commands are there, in that case we have to temporarily exit from RMAN, come to the operating system, execute our command and then go back to RMAN. So for that, let me clear the screen. So for that, I can issue the command host single quotes clear. Okay, now I want to execute multiple commands. So for that, I'll give host semicolon. So I got the command prompt or operating system command prompt. There I'll give the commands like cd slash temp. I'm going to temp directory, ls hyphen l t star. Okay, so I executed how many number of commands I want to execute. I executed. Now I want to come back to RMAN. For that, just type exit from the operating system prompt. You are back to RMAN. You can see that RMAN gives a message that host command completed. So in nutshell, if you wanted to execute only a single command, then you can execute without leaving the RMAN prompt. The command will be host single quotes the command. That command can be an shell script or it can be a normal operating system command followed by a semicolon. But if you wanted to execute multiple commands, then you have to temporarily exit from the RMAN prompt, execute your commands from the operating system prompt, and finally type the exit command on the command prompt, and then you will be coming back to RMAN prompt. Hope this is clear. Thank you.